Guys, this is Shreniksha for Cell Action, and this is the benchmark video of the Lenovo S930. Let me just quickly tell you the specification of the phone. The phone runs on quad-core MediaTek MT6582 chipset, which is clocked at 1.3 GHz. The phone is powered by 1 GB of RAM and a Mali 400MP2 GPU for graphics and gaming performance. Let's start with the quadrant standard. Let's see the system information. The phone runs on 4.2.2 Jelly Bean. The resolution of the phone is 720 by 1280 and the DPI is 240 by 240. And there are a couple of sensors, the accelerometer, proximity light sensor, gyroscope, orientation sensor. Let's run a full benchmark. The results are out. The device scores 5739 points. The distribution of the points is seen below. The CPU, memory, IO, 2D and 3D scores. The phone is above HTC One X, which is quite good because HTC One X was quite powerful phone. And let's do the AnTuTu benchmark. The result is out and the device scores 16,571 points and it's just below the Galaxy Google Nexus 4. Let's see the details. The phone scores 16,571 points and it's a good job or a good result for a mid-range or budget device. And let's touch. Now let's do the multi-touch test of the phone. The phone is capable of 10-point touch, which is good. And last but not the least, the Nina Mark test. The phone scores 52.1 FPS. Not the score was interesting, but the sound of the phone is quite good. I can say that the Dolby certification is very good for this phone and the sound quality is pretty good. Let me just give you a test of the The phone has a good sound, the bass and the audio is quite clear. This was the benchmark video of the Lenovo S930. Subscribe to my channel for more videos. Follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Google+. Thank you guys for watching.